Hello and welcome. I'm Olena, and today we're diving into the exciting world of Bigin, a powerful yet affordable CRM that's been making waves in the business world. In this video, we'll explore all the major updates from the second quarter of 2025 that Bigin has introduced. From seamless integrations to innovative features, there's a lot to uncover. So, whether you're a seasoned Bigin user or new to the platform, stay tuned as we break down these updates and enhancements. And don't miss the sneak peek at the end for some exciting upcoming features. Plus, if you're curious about just how budget-friendly Bigin really is, stick around to the end of the video where I'll walk you through the latest pricing plans so you can see exactly how Bigin can fit your business and your budget. Before we get into the updates, let's talk briefly about what Zoho Bigin is. Zoho Bigin is a customer relationship management tool designed specifically for small businesses. It offers a range of features to help manage customer interactions, track sales, and automate workflows, all while being budget-friendly. With its user-friendly interface and robust capabilities, Bigin is tailored to meet the needs of businesses looking to enhance their customer management without breaking the bank. Let's kick things off with a significant update that addresses a common need among businesses, integrating QuickBooks Online with Bigin. If you're using QuickBooks to manage your finances, this integration ensures that your sales and accounting teams are perfectly in sync. Now, you can generate and manage invoices and estimates linked directly to customers or deals within your CRM. This makes inventory management more efficient and keeps everything under one roof, streamlining your workflow and saving valuable time. Next, let's talk about social media lead capture. Previously, Bigin allowed businesses to capture and convert leads from major platforms like Instagram, LinkedIn, Facebook, and TikTok through LeadChain. With the latest update, Bigin has expanded its scope to include leads from Google and click-to-WhatsApp ads. This means you can now capture, nurture, and convert leads more effectively, giving you a better return on investment for your social media advertising efforts. Let's move on to Bigin's Email In feature, a smart email management tool that automatically captures emails directed to specific teams and converts them into records in the relevant pipeline. The latest enhancement ensures that only valuable, non-redundant data is added to your CRM. Now, you can screen and approve all records created via Email In before they get into your pipelines, ensuring that your CRM is clean and efficient. Handling deals with multiple associated products just got easier. With Bigin's new feature, you can assign a salesperson to each product within a deal. Additionally, the introduction of a discount field allows for auto-calculating final prices based on discount percentages or amounts entered. This feature simplifies complex deal management, ensuring that your sales processes are as smooth as possible. Now, let's look at the upgrades to Bigin's workflows. These enhancements allow you to specify field value changes that trigger workflows, automatically assign records to available users for faster actions, and schedule tag additions. You can also quickly select the recipients of automatically sent emails, making your workflow automation more precise and effective. If you're always on the go, you'll appreciate the improvements to Bigin's mobile app. After an incoming call from a customer, prospect, or vendor, the app will prompt you to log the call details, including the nature of the call and any specific takeaways. Additionally, a simple swipe action lets you link or unlink emails with specific deals, making email management more intuitive and contextual. With these updates, Bigin continues to evolve and grow. But Zoho team is not stopping here. The team is committed to rolling out meaningful updates, big or small, to ensure that Bigin remains the best fit for small businesses. As promised, let's take a sneak peek at some of the exciting upcoming features, starting with the introduction of AI into Bigin. Bigin is ushering in AI with the launch of Zia Agents, designed to be powerful, precise, secure, and autonomous. These agents include Cross-Sell Genie, which analyzes a customer's purchase history to recommend relevant products or services, and Churn Analyzer, which provides insights into why deals may have been lost and how to prevent such occurrences in the future. Another exciting AI feature is the Reply Assistant, which helps you respond quickly to customer queries via WhatsApp or email. But this is just the beginning. keep an eye out for more AI features that will enhance the functionality and efficiency of Bigin, making it an indispensable tool for your business operations. Now, let's briefly talk about the pricing of Zoho Bigin. Zoho Bigin offers a tiered pricing model, making it accessible for small businesses. The pricing is designed to accommodate different needs, ensuring that you get the best value for the features you require. With flexible plans, Zoho Bigin aims to deliver powerful CRM solutions without burdening your budget. As we wrap up our exploration of Bigin's second quarter updates, it's clear that the focus is on continuous improvement and innovation. The upcoming AI features and current enhancements are set to provide even greater value to Bigin users. Stay tuned for more updates as Bigin continues to develop and expand its capabilities to meet the evolving needs of small businesses. And there you have it, a comprehensive look at Bigin's second quarter updates for 2025. From QuickBooks integration to AI-powered agents, Bigin is enhancing its offerings to support small businesses effectively. If you're already using Bigin, take full advantage of these new features, and if you're considering it, now's a great time to explore what Bigin can do for your business. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates and insights into the world of Bigin. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.